The Earth's crust is made of rock, but not everywhere is that rock accessible to us. In some places it's covered by soil, by vegetation, or even by buildings and roads. And outcrop is what we call those areas where rocks actually come to the surface, like right here, that make those rocks accessible for study to us.